You and I know that your position is not a credible source for anything. You and I know that. But the Ministry of Education, in its normal course of work, assists people by giving grants and assistance. That is my daily work. And wherever I am and I'm finding that need, I help anywhere in this country, no matter if it is an election time or not. So the whole thing about them saying that we had 2.2 million and we're distributing monies is absolutely not true. I think I've dealt with that matter on the media already. It is absolutely not true. Area representatives are not getting any large sums of money to give out at election time. That is absolutely false. We stand by the fact that we continue to do what we can do as the Ministry of Education to help people. It is true that there has to be that kind of finishing of the year, finishing of whatever monies we have, because the financial year is closing. It has nothing to do with election. That is the normal course of the financial year's process. So I reject that position, and I continue to do the normal work of the ministry.
This government has not been known to tell the truth.